create easy text shake effects like this one in Filmora 9. It's very easy and very creative. So let's see how to do it.
First, open up Filmora 9. Now I am just going to use the sample video provided in the app itself. You can just download it. So I am going to use this one, Islands, and we can choose any title. I am going to choose this one, the battle title. I'm just gonna pull it down. You can use anything, but I'm gonna use this. You don't want to use something like this because it has a so much background. We don't want that. We just want a simple title. So let's just expand it. Now what you want to do is you can edit the text as you want. I'm just going to erase this and I'm going to just give some text. Then you can just apply your effects what you want in that. I'm just going to give let's see, I'm going to give effect. Okay, that is enough. Then I'm going to give gradient fill so that I can give the good color to that. I'm going to choose the first color as a blue, like this one color, and I'm going to choose a bright yellow so I get this good color effect. Then I can just change the angle so that it's as it's your wish. You can do how you want. I'm just going to give it like this, and that's okay. We don't want to give any animation. There will be an animation, we can just delete it. We don't want it to be with animation so that when we give the shake effect it will not be good. Just say oh, give okay. Now let's just render it. It's finishing. Okay, now let's see. As you can see, it's very colorful, but when we have to play it and check where it is showing the full title in one frame. So now everything is here. Here you can see the animation, it's coming, but I'm just gonna stop it here so that I can see everything. I'm just gonna resize it a bit small to about A44, and I'm gonna take a screenshot. You can take a screenshot by clicking on this button, the camera icon. That's called the snapshot button. I'm just gonna give it. So it's saved here. Now we can go to the media project folder. As you can see, it is saved here. I'm just gonna delete the title from here and I'm gonna say add this. Now you can see it's inside the timeline. It's just a snapshot, so there's no moment. Now what you want to do is you want to take the clip which you want. I'm just gonna take this one from the sample videos. I'm gonna take the islands one. I mean, I can take anyone. I'm just gonna take the beach one because I have to download this. Doesn't matter which one you take, you can do. And what you want to do is I'm just gonna move this here so that it's in the side. Now we want to pull the snapshot and put it in the above timeline, the timeline which is above, and bring the video below it so that it is below the video. Next, what you want to do is just bring the timeline and trim off the extra part. Then what you want to do is you can just expand it to see it better. Now we are just gonna render it. We have to do a lot of rendering to make it play fast and smooth. Then you can just double click on the snapshot. You can see the some of the properties and effects. You just want to click on chroma key and just click on this button so that you can select whichever color you want. Then just go to this black area and select that. So as you can see now, it's we have keyed out the background, so we can see it's just like a green screen, but now it's all here. We can see the background and the snapshot. Now just click OK. What you want to do for the shake effect is go to effects, go to included filters, and then go to shake. For this one we are gonna use the up down 2. We are just gonna pull it down onto the snapshot, and now the snapshot, it has it. Now let's just play it back. As you can see, it's shaking a lot. That's what we want, but we can just render it and make it more to our liking. What you want to do is just double click the snapshot button, snapshot on the timeline, and go to video effects. Then just click down so that you can see. Now you can see I have given different colors, so the because of the gradient you can see it's different because I have selected RGB separate. We can give the different colors, it's better like that. I like it like that. But you can untick it also so that you will just get everything in one color, not too much nice, but I think it's your wish. I like it with the RGB separate on. Then you can control the frequency of how much it shakes. Like this is too much, I don't want that much. I'm just gonna give it around this much. Let's see how it is. It's just a bit low too, so I'm just gonna give it little up. Okay, I think this is okay, but I'm just gonna reduce it. You know, it's your wish. Okay, now here you can see the position X, Y and Z. You can adjust where the shake effects goes. Like, so I'm just gonna give a bit of X, then I'm just gonna give more of Y and a bit of position Z as well. So now you can see it's giving more shake. Now let's just bring it back and just give it more render. Man, this is a lot of render. I wish I didn't have to do this. We have to wait a lot to render. Now you can see it shaking all over, and we can see the RGB separate also going. So now I'm just gonna go to the effect and search for chromatic aberration so that we can give more color to that. Just gonna give crow. Oh no, where is it? Okay, just go to here. I just clicked in the wrong place. CH crow. Oh yeah, here it is. Just give, pull that into the snapshot as well to give the text more color. Now as you can see, after the rendering is done, it's up to your liking, then it's okay. But you have to, what you have to remember is that after the snapshot you cannot do anything, so whatever you want you have to do before taking the snapshot of the title. Now let's just play it back. So you can see it's shaking a lot. Now that's what we want, so it's ready.
So that's all for today guys. If you like this effect, give this video a like and also comment down below. You can subscribe to my channel here and watch my latest video here. You can also go to our channel below so that you can watch our other videos. Thank you for watching this video and goodbye.